to use the split strategy, you need to break apart this number into its place values. So 5 would be 5, 4 is 40, and the 2 is 200. So you would then go 5 times 6 equals 6. 5 times 6 equals 30. 4 times 6, 40 times 6 is 4 times 6, which is 24. Add on the 0. And 200 times 6 is 2 times 6, which is 12. Add on the 2 zeros. Then add all those numbers together. So 30 plus 240 plus 1200 0, 3 and 4 is 7, 2 and 2 is 4. Your answer is 1470. Split strategy.